You know, Sonny Shipley is a talented singer-songwriter. Just ask Josh Abbott. She wrote his mega Texas music chart hit, Oh Tonight. Now, we're proud to have her debut album on my label, Bismo Records. Here now is our artist spotlight, Sonny Shipley.
Don't Let Me Sink, it's a really special song to us. It was the first song Jordan and I wrote together, and it just kind of was the end of a period of time for us that we kind of had a lot of things go wrong, and we just wanted to write something that kind of said how, you know, strong and how blessed we still are. Then we met these people at a foundation called Holden Uganda. They build wells in Africa, and they built one in memory of my sister who passed away. I told Jordan I really wanted to do something for them before I kind of put out my full-length album. That's why we chose to donate our iTunes proceeds from that song to them. It's been a lot of fun. Jordan, he's done music for a while, and I've done music for a living for a while, and we just never had a chance to do it together until we got married. We were both so busy. I was working in Nashville writing for a publishing company, and of course he was playing football, so.
I've learned so much from her. Just, you know, she can come up with stuff, you know, just in 10 minutes that is unbelievable. So, you know, to get to do some stuff with her has been really fun for me.
Nobody's Business, it's probably my favorite song on the EP. It's really special to me. I wrote it with one of my favorite writers in Nashville, Wendell Mobley. I brought in the idea one day, and he just kind of helped me bring it to life. I just love singing that song. The next step for me is putting out a full-length album. We're gonna do 10 songs. Hopefully we'll get it out in early 2013 and promote a single. Being from Texas and putting this album out here in Austin is pretty significant for me. Hello.
Hunter Springs is up next on the Texas Music Theater stage, so stay with us.